Hello, it's Georgia Canuck. I know you guys have been in the north and been froze in and can't dig and everything. Have been kind of jealous of me being able to get out into Texas. Well, last 2 days it snowed a little bit, but today it decided to become a winter wonderland. It's been snowing almost all day, lightly on and off. And there's a Arctic front moving in Wednesday morning. They're forecasting negative 15 wind chill here in Vancouver, which is pretty dang cold for this part of the Canada. Today it was in Edmonton. John in Edmonton is experiencing negative 27. And Calgary, where I moved from, it's negative 29 Celsius. Just to give you an idea for all you guys in the states that are in Fahrenheit, negative 40 Celsius is negative 40 Fahrenheit, so it evens out at negative 40. So I think 30 Fahrenheit or 32 Fahrenheit, which is around 2 or 3, maybe 5 Celsius, somewhere in there. I'm not exactly sure, but it's a little cold here. It's also humid here, so it's pretty bone chilling if you stay out in it a long time. I feel for the homeless guys tonight. They're going to be sticking in the shelters here. Otherwise, as you can see, it's coming down, little tiny pellets of snow. Just thought I'd give you an idea of no hunt conditions for me for the week. Supposed to be very clear and sunny on Wednesday, but that Arctic air is going to be negative 15. I'm not going to be out digging because the ground's going to be frozen. Well, starting to come down a little harder now. All right, I'm going to cut this short, but it's a wonderland here. We didn't get snow at Christmas, but it's coming down now, and probably going to be like this through February, on and off. All right, good luck and happy hunting to all that can, especially you, Peace Havens, Jed, and England. Get it while you can, because when the season's over, it's over, and I think it might be over for me for a little while. I may get a few hunts in, but good luck and happy hunting, all. Good night.